And welcome back, guys. Welcome back, everyone, to Final Fantasy X HD Remaster Blitzball. So we're on the final match, guys, and we have got the Bhed Psyches, the hardest team, I believe, so far, even over the Luka Goers, because they have one thing that I really, 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 really want. Now, it's this guy here, Nimruk. He has 18 catch. Not only that, Lakam has 20 pass, and these other guys are just built like tanks when it comes to their endurance. They've all got well over 10 apart from Lakam. So, let's learn some abilities off him. Okay, we've got Drain, Tackle. Be nice if Tynus can do a tackle, because he does do bits of tackling here and there. Nap shot. Drain tackle. And Keeper can't learn anything, I don't think. No. Okay, so here goes. Now, this may end up being a really, really close match. I'm actually thinking we're going to get beat, but we can only try. Even if we take it to extra time, or overtime, or whatever they call it, or extra player time, whatever they call it on this game, and get some extra EXP by passing it. So I'm going to even pass it if I can, as much as I can in this one. Normal pass. Gonna play it cool as much as I can, keep hold of the ball, have possession as much as we can. And this is like soccer, guys, gotta play as best you can, you know? It's all about the possession. Okay, I'll pass to Tidus. I don't know if it'll work from there, will it? Nope, deflected. And we've officially lost the ball. Four on, three on. Do a nap shot. Nice, and his endurance is halved. It's a lifesaver, guys. I'm just gonna swim as far as I can upfield. Or sphere, whatever you want to call it. Pass. Nat pass. Oh, he's doing drain tackle. Never mind, he's tackled me. No break. Interesting. Ah, he's doing pass, but look, 20 pass, look. That's not gonna not make the pass, is it? It's easily gonna make the pass. Nah, Dato's just not got enough attack to be able to make any decent tackles yet. This guy can even shoot from here. Nap shot. Because his level's too low to learn that. And it's in. That's it, guys. Easily can lose like a goal like that. But again, we've done some good passes, so maybe we can level up. Okay, I'm gonna dribble through that. If Tidus makes a sort of run there, look. Yes, come on, the pass can go to Tidus. Leaves Tidus open for a goal here. Shoot. Sphere shot. Come on, this has got to be in. 20. Oh. Yes. Oh yes, guys, get the funk in there. I'm trying my best not to shout down the mic here, guys, because I don't want to deafen you all, if any of you headphone users, or earphone users even, headphones. When I said headphones, earphones, whatever, same thing. Okay, pass. Oh, hang on a minute, we've got a tackle. Break. Shoot. With a shot. Oh. Do you know what's going to happen here? Nah, never mind. Judah catches it. Right upfield. Right in the centre where we are. Yes. Weather shot? Wither shot. Keep calling it weather shot. Oh, his block's been halved. Now we need to get a shot as soon as we can, really. Always doing pass. Oh, that would have been so easily a goal if I'd got there. Never mind, 1-1 at half time, guys. Unfortunately, Nimruk and Lakam have leveled up, but we've got a few levels in as well. Guys, I don't think I've been so nervous for a Blitzball match in all my life. Okay, let's go again. Set techniques. Don't think the keeper learnt anything, did he? No. Nap shot, what else do we have? Oh, wait a minute. Nap shot, wait a minute guys. Look, venom tackle, nice, we'll do that one. And do you have anything that tackling does? Is Biggs? Biggs is the one who can pass really well, so... Let's go with Venom Shot 2, I guess. That's good, right? Okay. Titus, what can you learn? Venom Tackle. Ropp, can you learn anything? Yes, with the tackle too, that would be nice from Ropp. Keeper, can you learn anything? No, right, it's fine. You can actually just mark Nimruk, maybe you can copy some of his moves. Nimruk's catch has gone up to at least 19, I've just seen now. So that's an extra catch we've got to get by. Pass to Ropp. Rubbish name, Ropp, but easy to remember. Oh, never mind. Blapper's got it. Oh no, this isn't good, guys. 17 shot. With a tackle, come on. Shot is halved, nice. At least we've lowered his. What the heck? We just all ignored him. Five shot. Good save. Oh. Wow. Actual first time I've ever seen a volley shot actually work. It did come up to copy, but I wasn't expecting that. Damn, 2-1. Feel a bit hard done by on that one though. Dribble. Nice. Pass to Tidus. Come on, Tidus. Let's get yourself a goal. Come on. He's got 19 catch against Tidus's 20 shot. 19 catch to 20, yeah, 19 catch to 20 Tidus shot. Yes! Get the funk in there, guys. Get the fuzz in there, yes. 2-2. Oh, I'm so happy now, guys. Right, okay, come on. Last push, guys. Just do exactly what we just did. 3 minutes remaining. Enough time to get a goal. It's going to go right down to the last minute, isn't it? Even if it stays 2-2, we get a bit of extra EXP at the end of the fight, don't we? End of the match, even. Oh, come on, with the shot. Oh, nice. Pass. Tidus. Right upfield, that one. No break. Yes, come on, guys. This could be the winner. Jack shot. Come on. Oh my god, I wish I had face cam right now, guys. Oh. Oh. Yes! Get the hell in there, guys! Oh, yes! Right, I've just got to hold it now for a minute and a half. Oh, yes, guys. Oh. Nice. I don't care, it's not even Wakka's ultimate weapon. Ultimate overdrive. I don't want this overdrive, guys. Right, okay, let's play it cool now. Play it cool, got an hour and 15 minutes. 1 minute 15 seconds to hold out. Okay, he's passing. Oh, I should have done nap tackle, never mind, I was too busy clicking my fingers. Come on. Nap shot. Oh. Nah, damn it, guys. So unlucky, guys. But never mind, I suppose at least we get EXP. Oh my god. Epic. Worst Blitzball match ever. Pass it now for the last 30 seconds. Get the EXP in. Oh, never mind. That was a stupid fumble from Tidus. Two on him. Come on. Two-man breakthrough. Nine seconds. Three, two, one. Full time. Right. Do we go over time? Oh, guys, my heart is pounding. I really want to win this. Oh. Nice, Tidus levels up. Should make the yeah, get an extra shot. Should make the shooting a bit easier now. Set techniques, right. Did you learn any techniques? Nope, you didn't. No, that's fine, okay. Not them. Just making sure that we've learned everything we can learn from these. Nap shot. Venom tackle, okay. Back to square one again, guys. It's golden goal, I think it's whoever wins, whoever scores first wins. I don't know, or it might be whoever scores by the end of the first half wins. I'm not sure, I can't remember. No break, dribble. Nice. Come Pass to Tidus, come on, Tidus. Oh my god, my heart is racing, guys. I don't care, it's only Blitzball. I'm passionate about Final Fantasy, guys. I have to do this, right. No break. Shoot. Jack shot. 21 shot. Come on. One down. Two down. Got two extra shoot more than he's a catch. Or shot. Oh, he saved it, guys. What the funk? Oh. Oh, come on. Oh, we're just poisoned now. Come on, guys, formations. With a with a tackle even. Yes, nice. Pass is half, nice. I'm gonna dribble a bit closer if I can. Do an extremely long pass to Tidus now. I know he's marked, but Tidus can still do a jet shot yet. No break. Shoot. Jet shot. Come on. Yeah, one down. Come on. Come on, guys. Come on. Ready. Ready. Go. Oh, what the fuck is this kid from? Is he on like drugs or something? Oh, so unlucky. Come on. Got one more jet shot in Tidus left. Come on. Come on, let's get some tackles in. Napshot. Was it Napshot? Oh, come on. Good save. Come on, Tidus. Oh, it's not gonna go down so well, is it? I'm gonna use normal shot, I guess. Can I pass? Nah, they've got too much block, haven't they? I'm gonna go with jet shot, I think. Oh, Tidus shot is halved. That's not good, we didn't get it off though. Need to hold out for a half time again, I think. Oh, come on. He's only got five shot though, this one. Nice. Now we'll pass to Tidus. I know he hasn't got enough to do a jack shot, but I can waste some time and maybe shoot from close up. Come on, shoot. You never know, guys, you never know. Nope. Ah, I saved it. Hey, we did well on that half, guys. We did really, really well. Half time again, guys. Longest Blitzball match ever. Ropp level up to 10. Woo, wow. That's more block, catch, shot and HP. Nice. Overtime again? Wow. Might as well take advantage of this, EXP. Did he learn any abilities? He didn't learn any abilities. Did he learn anything extra? Nope. Okay, can we learn anything extra? Nah, nothing else to really learn. Keeper, you can mark Nimrud or copy him like I said before. Right, oh my god guys. So fed up of trying this match. I want to win the attack wheels early on in the game. It's going to help us out. Okay, fourth round. Nice. Okay, not really sure what I'm going to try here. Break one of them. Oh, never mind. Pass is halved. Okay, well, I'm not too worried about Tidus' pass. Oh. Come on. Yeah, two on him. Nap shot. Come on, we can catch this. Oh, deflected to Ropp. Come on, Tidus, get yourself in a good position. Nap pass to Wedge, maybe. Yeah, nice. Okay, let's dribble past him. Oh, guys, is this it? Shoot. With a shot. 21 shot. Oh, his block is halved. It didn't go in, but his block's half. We need to shoot in this half now. Oh! With a shot. Oh, guys, this could be it. Oh, his catch is half. Wow. Now, I don't care guys, jack shot, come on, this has got to be the winner. Oh my god, guys, yes, oh get in there guys, oh is that going to be the end of the match, hasn't it, yes, got it guys. Lakam's technique, I don't care about Lakam now. Keeper's technique slots increased to 2. Loads of EXP in that round as well. Besaid Aurochs, Tidus. Yes! Tidus with 12 goals. Tournament over. Congratulations, the Besaid Aurochs have finished the tournament at number 1. Please accept this prize. Hey, you have earned the trophy, show off. Wakka has learnt the overdrive attack reels. Tidus is the top goal scorer. Gamble. Now I'm going to give that to Biggs, I think, because Dato probably will end up getting rid of him at some point. Biggs. Biggs has learnt the technique Gamble. The Besaid Aurochs current team level is 1, number of wins 4. Wedge's contract's out. Yeah, great time to lose your contract, guys. Just gonna put 2 games, so I'm not sure how much gil I've got. Shoes as well. And I'm gonna end the video there, guys. If you've enjoyed this video, as long as it's been, but an epic fight, please smash that like button. And of course, subscribe if you're new to my channel. You're more than welcome to start a discussion about Final Fantasy X or any other game for that matter. By all means, follow me on Twitter and Facebook and Twitch. All the links are down below in the description. My God, guys, we did it. My name's Neon Genesis, guys. Hell funkin' yes. See you next video, guys.